enormous arcane device has been erected before the hexed entrance to the Hall of Heroes. It's got a fancy name with a lot of syllables, but basically, it's a giant sweet-ass magic laser that you can use to blow open the barrier hex.
This speaks to me.
C for effort. C minus.
This arcane device was designed to amplify magic to its limits. You can use it with your dispel magic. You will cast the biggest super duper dispel ever cast!
Then we're gonna need some super duper dispel runes.
And you shall find them to the eamst and wibbles of the laser.
Cast!
Where all the greatest legends of the Wonderlands are laid to rest.
Well, not all of them. What's that they say? No rest for the wicked.
You hear a familiar whinny, and for a moment, you feel hope. It's like a dream. But this is not your queen. It's a nightmare.
Die.
while.
Messed up.
Don't blame me. Blame the dragon lord.
Oh, yeah, sure. Blame me. It can never be her that twists good things into monsters. It can never be her fault. Only I know better. Let me show you. What she's doing to you all over again.
Okay, Tina. This is your first time playing, right?
I mean, yeah? Who would I play with? Everyone else I know is dead. What's it called?
Bunkers and Badasses. It's a fantasy game. A place where you can be a hero. Where your imagination can change the world.
Ooh, I'm the best at imagining, baby. I got a whole Wonderland up in here.
That's perfect. But first, we gotta make a character. Tell me about your Fate Maker.
The Fate Maker's tale begins as so many do, with a heart full of fire and dreams full of dragons, magic.
He's the coolest, most powerful hero that everyone wants to be friends with. The Dragon Knight.
Dragon Knight. Yeah, I like it.
Thank you. Hey, this is probably dumb to say, and, it's just really cool to play a game with a friend, because I haven't really had one.
Well, let's go make some more. Tina, I want to make this an adventure you'll never forget.
It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
You reach the inner chamber of the Obsidian Heat Cathedral. The Sword of Souls sits before you. This is a big choice. So?
He takes it, and he blows up every bad guy everywhere!
Are you sure?
Oh yeah, I do it! Boom!
Alright, but that turns your character evil.
What? No, girl, Dragon Knight ain't evil! He's a hero! He's a Fate Maker!
He just blew up thousands of people? Don't you think that's evil?
It's not evil, but this is stupid! Bunker Master, and then I'll make sure only heroes win.
Tina, wait.
The Fate Maker is alone. Abandoned for a crime he never chose. He's never chosen anything. He begins to think for himself. No more dice or fate. No more masters. I dream of dragons and magic. I awaken, my heart filled with fire. I am reborn, the Dragon Lord. Do you still believe there's a choice, Fate Maker?
I do things my own way. No one tells me.
I hoped you could see the truth. I'm not evil. She just writes me this way. Well? Come on, then. If you insist on being a hero, there's only one way for this to end.
Only one task remains. Ascend the pyramid, defeat the Dragon Lord, and take back the Sword of Souls. Okay, so that's like one tasks. But do it!
Take them down, newbie!
You can do this! For you are the Fate Maker!